But it's damaged. Is it safe to use?
Sir? I didn't catch that.
Or is it a trap? Another betrayal. The treatment will make me weak. Is that what they want? Can any of them be trusted?
I'm not a traitor.
We're the same now. And I need your help.
I can focus on the mission. The lifeboat. See it through to the end. I still have allies I can trust.
Look, you have to realize you're not going to keep me from getting the CFR.
Last chance to walk away, Joyce!
He would fight to defend us, to slow Jack down. The plan could still work.
You have all betrayed me. Assured my downfall. And now, I will assure yours.
My world will be renewed. My world will see balance.
Chaos. It's falling apart. They're working against me. They're fighting each other.
You'll need to get to Serene's office. He's got direct access to the CFR. Alright?
Joyce fixes the fracture. He fixes the world. Now go home happy.
Charlie Wincott. Another weakling. A traitor siding with Jack. I can make them suffer. All of them. Thank you. I'll be right down. Dismissed.
Yes, sir.
feel more clear-headed, calmer. But it won't last. I need to work fast while I still can. Bradbury swimming pool.
Poor Serene's become unhinged.
What about my treatments?
He's triggered a catastrophe.
The Joyceville could collapse within 8 hours.
He has the chance to fix it, but he's choosing not to. He's choosing to let things end. And this is where we come in.
Good evening, Dr. Amaral.
You're 5 minutes out, Mr. Hatch.
I've come to free you, my friend. It's time for you to rejoin the others, to return to the Infinite. What was troubling me is who got them into Kim's lab. She paid a visit minutes before the explosion.
Sophia's loyal. If the fracture's happening now, I owe this to her.
Dr. Holden, the protocol's been initiated.
Liam?
Yeah.
So I have some information about Warren Hatch.
I want him apprehended immediately.
Where's
hurt?
Paul? I need to speak with Paul.
Right this way.
Paul.
Sophia.
You initiated it.
You were right, it was time.
Paul, have you taken your treatments? You can't go on without them.
To get to the lifeboat.
No, you need to come with me. You need to get things started. We need you.
Just go. Okay? You just go, I'll be there.
Commander Pierce, prep the chopper. I need to get to the swimming hall.
Right away, sir.
Commander.
weapon status. Active. What? It's right under me.
Fiona? Pick up. Come on. Come on, pick up.
Beth, I don't know if you can hear this, but it's Fiona. I need your help. Do you copy? Beth? It's Fiona. Do you copy?
Miller.
Yes, speaking.
This is Jack Joyce.
Beth told me you were working together.
You might be the only ally I have left.
What happened?
Serene.
There wasn't anything I could do, but Fiona, there is something we can do now.
I need to find something we'll call the countermeasure.
12-sided, small, metallic.
Like a soccer ball.
The CFR.
The what?
The Chronon Field Regulator.
That is the countermeasure.
And it can fix the fracture.
was wrong, okay? Jack Joyce, he can use the CFR to fix the fracture. We need to get it to him.
CFR is what's powering this place right now, Fiona.
But I spoke to him. I spoke to Jack Joyce, and he needs it.
Just, if you let Joyce use the CFR, then that means the lifeboat's gone. No,
that's not.
No,
that's
these
not
people the... down here, they can figure it out. They can fix the fracture. That's what you wanted
these
in the
people,
first place.
These people, this is Monarch, okay? They're the ones that got us into this. Do you think they give a shit about any of us?
I mean, you realize what you're asking.
So, what's the plan once we get to Monarch?
We need to find a way onto the lifeboat.
Sir, Liam Burke, he's trying to break into Monarch.
We know where the CFR is, but...
Jack, it's Charlie. Listen. It's at the top of the Monarch Tower. So you gotta follow my instructions exactly. Jack?
Fiona, stop.
Jack!
No. Look. That area up there is insanely secure. He's not gonna be able to get in.
Hey, wait! Wait.
I need to finish this.
I know. But I'm the one that should go. The CFR defenses. There's no way he's gonna be able to get past them alone. I'm the only one. I mean, you belong down here. You actually would be useful. I'm dead weight. Just, I'm a glorified locksmith. Why don't you let somebody else be the hero? Okay, tough chick?
Everyone needs IT, Charlie.
Fuck you.
Hey, Charlie. You're an okay date.
I know.
You know who I am.
We've met.
You're one of Monarch's elite. The one they tell me is a traitor.
I'm not a traitor.
I know what you want. You're protecting what's yours. I want to protect what's mine. We're the same now. And I need your help. And you need mine. You're looking for the lifeboat. Isn't that right? And you know what we're facing. I have a team down there. They will fix the fracture. Time will go on. But not if the CFR goes unprotected.
CFR?
It's our key. It's what makes the lifeboat possible. Powers it. But my enemies want it destroyed. You could keep it safe. And when this is over, your wife, she'll be waiting for you. So I could take her with me. She'll survive.
Liam, what is he talking about?
I think of what happens if we're down there unprotected. None of us are saved.
I need you to go with him. He's gonna take you to the lifeboat. I'll find you when it's over.
The top of Monarch Tower. Find the CFR in a striker suit. That's all you'll need. What your husband's doing for you? It's admirable. Friends, we've changed things. The world, the universe. We're the first beings powerful enough to undo the very fabric that we're part of. And now, we must believe that we are powerful enough to set things straight again. We've all made sacrifices. We have all made sacrifices. But we're not just here to work for ourselves. We're here for our families, for mankind, to change history, to make history, right here. Right now, I have some other matters to attend to, so I will not be with you. But I know that you will succeed. Joyce, CFR defenses are down. It's all you.
You're good to go.
Step the fuck away from there!
I can't! I can't, Liam!
Get the fuck
I
away!
I can't, Mark!
Get away!
Joyce needs it.
Joyce?
Joyce can fix the fracture, Liam.
You need to get the fuck out of here, Charlie.
I'm not moving.
Get out of here!
I'm not moving, so you're gonna have to kill me. Once and for all, you're gonna have to fucking kill me. Because right now, Liam, I'm thinking about more than myself.
You don't know what Joyce is gonna do.
No, I don't. But I have faith in Fiona. And she believes in Joyce. So I gotta believe, too. Think about it. Fix the lifeboat, you save your wife. We fix the fracture, saves us all. Okay? So go ahead. Go ahead and kill me. It's not gonna make a fucking difference. But if you kill Joyce, then we have...
Perceptions, Liam, they're off. This world you know? This world is ending.
Time was broken, working out of sync. The city was in a state of chaos. The end of time was closing in.
And you still believed you could fix it?
The solution was inside Monarch Tower. A countermeasure.
The CFR, as Monarch knew it. The key to the lifeboat protocol. Monarch's survival plan. But that didn't seem to matter to you.
I had a better plan.
Christ! Thank you.
Thank you. Christ!
Jack, I hope you can hear me.
Fiona? Is that you?
Yes. I wasn't sure if I could make this work. Listen, the CFR, it's not easy to reach, but you can access it from Serene's office. A friend of mine has unlocked the CFR chamber, but the rest of the place is still in lockdown. I think I could help you with that. Like this.
I guess you can't.
Serene isn't in the building anymore, so maybe you don't have to run into him.
Still not sure why you're doing this.
I trusted Beth. I know she had her own agenda. I don't know half of what she did, but I trusted her, and she trusted you. And this is feeling like a real do-or-die situation, so I guess I'm doing.
Thank you.